What do you want to do?
All right.
Well done.
Hey.
The real challenge is coming up. I hope you're ready.
Hey.
I see. Nice.
Oh.
Listen up. That should do it for now.
This sucks.
Let's get started. Try to answer this. Is it? You do know.
Okay.
Wait. Welcome.
Waiting. What?
You certainly seem composed.
Time for some You wish to perform an execution? Fusion. Finished for done already? What? It is time, inmate.
Okay, sounds good. That's what you're choosing?
You like it?
How's that? That's what you're choosing? You better not use it to pull a prank. Alright, which one? That one? You change your mind? Come again. Come again.
Take your time.
Welcome.
Welcome. What do you want to do?
What would you like?
Let's take him down. Want to get going?
Hmm.
Come on, man. All right. All right. See ya.
Hey. Oh, yeah.
Okay. That's incredible. Mm. then.
What would you like?
Oh!
I didn't have the slightest idea.
Okay. What are your thoughts? Well, huh? What are you trying to do? Take care. Did you change your mind?
Good evening. Do you remember anything from the moment you took the medicine until now? By the look in your eyes, I'd say you don't. You briefly woke from your coma, but you were completely dazed during the entire examination. You eventually lost consciousness and fell back asleep. Are you out of your mind? Only an idiot would have drank that. Fine. By the way, the reason you lost consciousness was because of the taste. It produces a foul smell when it mixes with gastric juices, similar to surstroming. Oh well, all that matters is that thanks to you, I was able to get some good data. Okay, it's my turn to make good on my part of the deal. That's why I waited until you woke up. I don't want the general public to know about my original medicines. So, you're strictly prohibited from disclosing what happens here to anyone. Understood? Then it's a deal. As long as you come here for it, I'll give you the medicine at a good price whenever you want. I may even add additional selections in time. I look forward to your continued patronage.
Considering all the actions you've taken, you must have had someone with medical expertise. Who? And how did you treat your wounds? It'll be easy to find out who if we look into this, you know.
I am Thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the death persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
So, when can you come back for the next clinical trial? Oh, you don't remember that part either? Well, I was saying that teenage test subjects are quite valuable in the medical research industry. So, I'll provide you the medicine for your entrance exams, and in exchange, you'll be my guinea pig. I have to perfect this medicine. If you're able to move now, you can go home. All right, take care. All right, take care.
Yo. Hey, how's school? You're not causing any trouble, are you? Good. I've got to report to your probation officer twice a month. It's already a pain in the ass as is, so please don't make me have to write even more crap. Got that? This society is kept in check by laws and authority figures. You can go and get yourself killed if you want, but don't go dragging other people into your mess. last thing we need is more idiots like you roaming around. Hmm? What's wrong? Yeah, I'm heading out now. Sorry about that. I know. The usual, right? Okay. I'll see you later. As you can see, I'm pretty damn busy both at work and in my private life. If you could lend a hand, it'd really be a great help. Now we're talking. Either way, I won't ask you to work for free. If you agree to help me, then I'll teach you how to make the perfect cup of coffee. Not a bad trade, eh? All right. Looks like we got ourselves a deal.
You may call yourself a Phantom Thief, but you're still a minor. Someone had to support you. Furthermore, they did so knowing you were a part of that group. Isn't the owner of that cafe an accomplice of yours?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the Hierophant persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
I'll be counting on your help. I owe you one. I'm gonna head back then.
That's too bad.
Okay.
All right. All that's left now is to send out the calling card and take Kamoshida's heart.
Couldn't we have just sent one at the beginning of all this?
It's not that simple. A treasure won't stay materialized forever. Once the impression is gone, the treasure will disappear. I think it'll last around a day at most.
The hell? That's like no time at all. Anyways, we can send a calling card right now, yeah? Let's do it and steal that bastard's heart.
Now then.
Huh? You're not gonna send the card? Well, it's up to you. Alright! Alright! I'm gonna bust loose!
Alright! Let's start today's job!
Just add this.